Okay, so now I want to show you even another technique. Now, we do get calls regarding our Vita A Lift and our Vita A plus C. Those are our vitamin derivative products, vitamin A derivative products, skincare products. Vita A Lift is mainly formulated for regeneration, so cellular regeneration. So we're talking about wrinkles, fine lines, skin that needs to improve the tonicity, okay, and to improve the firmness of the skin. The Vita A plus C is formulated for pigmentation purposes. So again, it's great for melasma, cloasma, any solar lentigines, as far as anything that is pigmentation related from the sun. So what I thought was a great idea, because we have done the extensive training with the Nano.pen, so we've actually added the Vita A Lift and the Vita A plus C to some of our treatment protocols. And that's what we would like to show you today. So again, after cleansing and toning the skin, you can use an additional exfoliation. For example, you can use the enzyme exfoliant, the papaya complex, with a skin scrubber. I could do that on her skin and then go into my Nano.pen as far as after I removed the papaya complex. Or you can use the skin scrub with the marine extracts. This is very good because it has diatomaceous earth and lactic acid, and also our brown alga, which is Lemera digitata. So this enhances, again, the circulation of the skin and really is a great lightener to the skin as well. So you can perform a exfoliation portion, all right, for this particular treatment. So what I would like to do first, after I do my initial exfoliation with either the enzyme papaya complex or the skin scrub with the marine extracts, after removing all of that with a room temperature moistened towel, is to apply the Pro Radiance peel. Now again, I would do this all over the skin, but I'm showing you a technique for a specific area that can be as a target technique for wrinkles and fine lines, or skin that needs to improve the tone and the firmness of the skin. So we're going to apply it around the eye, on the bone of the eye, working a little bit of where the lines or the little crow's feet might be. But for her, since she doesn't really have a lot of those lines and wrinkles, okay, she has minimal, I want to focus on firmness and toning the skin in that area. Because Vita A Lift is main purpose is to really interact with those collagen fibroblasts to stimulate the growth, the cellular growth, and to turn on those fibroblasts. So this is going to promote more tone and more firmness to this area. So what I'm going to then apply is a little bit of the Vita A Lift. So after the Pro Radiance peel, we're going to do a little bit of the Nano.pen to create those gap junctions, those microscopic gap junctions into the skin. Because when I apply the Vita A Lift, I want it to have a better vehicle, right? I want it to have better deliverability within those gap junctions. So I'm going to press until it's on. I have this on a 2.0. And I'm going to start with making sure the skin is taut. And I'm going to work in a stamp movement around the eye area. It is okay. Remember, these are very microscopic type of punctures. And I really want to work on the area and do a nice firm press, but not too hard. You're just like stamping. Now this might get a little tender as we go inward, but I want to have a good 3 rows of application. I'm gonna work my way out a little bit. Okay, so we're gonna start here, and you can start to see her skin respond a little bit. And then we're going to apply the A Lift, the Vita A Lift, to the skin. And this is, again, in the target area of where I want to focus. So what I'm trying to show you with the NanoPen, you can go everywhere on the skin, yes you may, but when you're using the NanoPen for targeted areas, this will give you an extra little boost of how creative you can be with your treatments, working with our Vita A Lift and our Vita A Plus C with the NanoPen. It's a perfect combination when you're trying to really drive in a retinol, or when you're trying to drive in the retinolinolenate or the ascorbical linolenate of the Vita A Plus C, okay? So now we have this directly on the skin. And now I'm going to take my NanoPen, and I used a 2.0. I'm going to back down to a 1.5, okay? Because it's already being delivered into the skin. I'm just going to drive it in without a whole lot of unnecessary trauma. So again, I'm going to hold tight. And work it in. And really create that communication with those wound healing responses. And let the skin respond to the product. And I'm going to do about 3 passes. Can kind of see she's starting to get really pink. That's perfectly okay because we are working with a retinol. It's a safe retinol, but we're still working with a retinol. Okay, you can kind of see a little bit of the pink, okay? It's perfectly okay. We're making that communication. The skin is in an action state, so it's very therapeutic. In the sense of it has this instant therapeutic action as far as delivering the product, but also the skin is a part of the action. So cell rejuvenation, indirectly collagen stimulation, enhancing the lymphocytes in the skin, and creating more of a proliferation on the surface. So once we blend this in, because I can keep this on as like a leave-on cream, I don't have to remove it, right? That's a beautiful thing. I'm going to take a little bit of the vitamin C peptide serum. Because I need to finish up the entire face with my serum and moisturizer and mask, right? As a cooling agent and as to repair and recover the skin from a peak. Now this is where most of you like this type of method where you can use the glide. But again, you can kind of see how the skin has a little bit more volume. All right, the volume of the skin because of that lymphocyte activity, which creates that minor edema. So what I'm going to do is just do a light go over. You know, I'm just going to go over the skin with a light pressure. I'm going to go down to a 0.25, turn on the pen, and this is where we can do that little bit of circular movements. Or you can go up and down, driving in the product in more of a transdermal type of activity. Now, some of you are mainly probably use this method more. During treatment, I like to use the stamp method for actual correction. And it just makes the vitamin C, because remember, our formulas are already in a nano bioemulsion sphere technology. So they penetrate very quickly. And this is a very nice result. You can see it right away. Everything's very smooth and soft. And it does have a little bit of redness, a little bit of erythema, and a slight case of edema, but it's okay. It's part of how you want to communicate with the skin and get those cellular responses to be more in an action state. And then what we can do is we can put on the Vital Recovery Concentrate and then go into our cold therapy mask. And it'll be a nice, even delivery of really engaging the skin with the Vita A Lift for that immediate regeneration response. Putting the Vita C serum on top of that, giving more antioxidants to the skin, and then finishing with Vita Recovery for that additional wound healing. But also, Vita Recovery is very microcirculating, so it allows those capillaries, it will create that flow with that capillary action so the capillaries do not become stagnant. So it is a very good wound healing type of cream. And then I can apply the Revitalizing Mint Mask, my Cryoalgae Mask, and hopefully by the beginning of January of next year, we'll have our own oxygen mask that we're formulating. So this will be exciting to launch in the new year. But right now, this is just technique and how you can be a little bit more creative when you're working in very targeted areas that someone is very concerned with wrinkles, fine line, acne scarring. Vita A Lift on those target areas is a great method with Nano.pen. It is just excellent result. But again, if she wants to see serious change, then you can see your clients once a week, every 2 weeks, or do it once a month, whatever is within their schedule of time. So this is a great way of extending and being a complement to what you're providing them for home care. Again, home care is essential because the home care is going to make you work smarter instead of harder in the treatment room, and they'll get to their skin care or their skin goals quicker. And it'll have more long-lasting results instead of short-term. Skin for Life is all about long-lasting results, long-term results. Healthy, the skin has more of a healthy function long-term. So this is just another aspect of how to be creative within your skin treatment. So now we're going to again show the Glide method. But I know there's a lot of press and there's a lot of talk about hyaluronic acid being used with the Nano.pen. And it is a beautiful thing. And the Glide method, remember, it does depend on the setting, because you're with the nano chip that has many, many different types of microscopic silicon needles. You really want to... Hi, my name is Frieda Mills. I'm a Sedesco diplomat and I work with Skin for Life. I am here at their corporate office in Brooksville, Florida. So today I wanted to speak to you about the Nano.pen. The Nano.pen was specifically designed and manufactured for Skin for Life. Now, our company is an ISO company, so we have to go by the strict guidelines. And with the Nano.pen, it went through very strict testing before we decided to go through the manufacturing stage. So they presented us with a prototype, and then once we tested that prototype for a lengthy amount of time, then we were able to confirm everything works properly, and it has a long, lengthy time because, as you know, we are manufacturers for microdermabrasion, oxygen machines, as well as microcurrent machines. So most of you that have owned a Skin for Life or owns a Skin for Life knows that we've had machines running out there since 2003. So they have a very long, healthy life. So with the Nano.pen, we wanted the same effect. So the Nano.pen, most of you are familiar with nano needling or micro needling. We chose to manufacture a Nano.pen for various reasons. One, it was a great complement to our Skin for Life immunity skincare line. Number two is it's very safe and effective to be used by estheticians. And number three is that you can have more creativity with adding it to different modalities. So that was some of the reasons why we chose the Nano.pen. And remember, our first priority is with the immunology of the skin. So we are a company that really stresses skin immunity. And with a Nano.pen and using our LSS delivery system within our formulas, it really helps to enhance and improve the skin's natural function. So as you work with our Nano.pen, just know that it's for transdermal delivery, but there's so much more to the Nano.pen. So the next following videos after this introduction, you'll see different techniques. We wanted to demonstrate the natural cellular activity of what the skin goes through when you provide the skin with an additional device that can make a microscopic difference as far as delivering small channels or small gap junctions for product penetration, but more importantly, the activation of that cellular response. So we're activating a small level of wound healing. Microneedling is a little deeper to the skin's cellular responses. Nano.pen has a surface response with a dermal delivery because of product penetration. So it still engages with those cellular responses for wound healing. It helps to speed up the process of cellular mitosis, increasing the lymphocyte activity in the skin, and indirectly helping to engage and increase the collagen fibroblasts in the skin. It's all a part of wound healing. And when delivering of products, you have more of that cellular connection. This is why Skin for Life really wanted to focus more on the nanotechnology of providing an action for creating more cellular responses. So I hope you enjoy the following techniques. And if you ever have any questions, please give us a call, 866-312-7546, or email us at sales@skinforlife.com. So visit our website and go to our Nano.pen webpage and read additional information, and you can purchase online. Any protocols that you need, anything that you're looking to advance your menu of services, let us know about it, because there's so many different types of creative ways to really activate and communicate and energize the skin's function. and have it have a positive, healthy result long term. So thank you very much from Skin for Life, and we look forward to working with you.